One of Olympus Has Fallen's trailers, used in television ads, included emergency alert system tones, which are used to alert television viewers about real-life emergencies. Playing them outside of emergency broadcasts or tests violate federal law. In 2014, the FCC fined ESPN, Viacom, and NBC Universal $1.93 million for using emergency alert system tones in non-emergency broadcasts.